An estimated 94,000 low-income Nebraskans will have to wait another 18 months before they can begin to receive the expanded Medicaid coverage that voters approved last November. That doesn't set well with State Senator Adam Moorfield.
It's unbelievable how the people can go and clearly make their will known, and then the governor can drag his feet for 2 years and use the excuse of, well, we got to get it done right. Well, a bunch of states have gotten it done right and done it within 6 to 8 months, not 2 years.
In his State of the State address, the governor said he planned to implement expansion and included funding in his budget to lawmakers.
Well, we've never had a date put out there that there was a solid go live until yesterday.
Tuesday, the director of the Division of Medicaid and Long-Term Care at DHHS met with state senators to address questions about the plan and timetable.
When you rush through that and you don't think through all those business system pieces, it can begin to cause problems. And the last thing we want to do is get in a situation where we've put people on a benefit program that they're not entitled to.
Some senators are also concerned the two-tier system which the department is proposing is illegal. It would require a person to be working in school or volunteering in community service to receive prime coverage.
The ballot initiative was very clear that we don't offer a different type of coverage to these folks than what we're already offering to individuals who are receiving coverage.
Moorfield said he's even considered suing the state.
We're looking at our options in court right now.
In Lincoln, Andrew Ozaki, KETV, News Watch 7.